Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm thirsty, and I'm going to buy a bottle of beer at my local brewery. This over there is the village I live in. And I think I show you the entire way. It's not too long. I hope it's not too long, because I don't have much more than an hour of battery life in my camera. Yeah, I probably can't zoom on to the bird because the viewfinder is too dim. And yeah, we had a terrible storm on Monday. We're quite lucky here. As far as I can see, none of the trees. Yeah, here is one that's partially collapsed and some branches, so I have to be a little bit careful and don't look too much into the viewfinder while I'm in the wood. Yeah, something has happened in the village, probably. Yeah, and this is our local horse torturing site. Oh, some other branches on the way. Yeah, and I hope I picked the right way. Doesn't matter too much if I don't. And I really like it here. This is not where I filmed the coots. That's park a couple kilometers away. And there must have happened something more serious. Yeah. and not too many people around here right now. I like that. It's usually much more crowded. Maybe it's because it's quite early in the morning. Yeah, not too much to see over here. That's why I usually walk into a different direction. And what's that? Never seen that before. And I don't get it on camera. Great. No. But there's something like a hut down there in the woods. I don't know if you can see it on the video. Because the viewfinder is a little bit crappy on this camera. Rest of the camera is really fine. And yeah, there's some smell and dust of freshly mowed, I think it's barley, in the air. Luckily I'm not allergic. No, it's just grass. Yeah, it's just grass. And I think he's going to be lucky, since it's not supposed to rain today. A little bit, some clouds in the sky, but yeah, the storm is over. And absolutely no damage in the forest here so far. So we were really, really lucky over here. A friend of mine lives just 10 kilometers further east, and yeah, he did some video about the damages in his area. Maybe I'll link it down there. And I have to turn to the left at some point, or I have to walk through another village, and I don't want to do that. Doesn't look like a real walkable way. And yeah, I think I should have gone left at the first turn. But I won't go back. And you can see on the way that it has rained quite a bit in the last couple of days. And I'm pretty sure I have to turn left here. And I'm so glad that no one else is around who can wonder why I'm talking to myself. And very, very little storm damage over here. Yeah, and I was hoping to find some cows for Mark Verheer. And there's a rabbit over there. I'm not sure if I can pick him up with a camera. Probably not. No, I can't find him. Well, there he is. I just let someone else pass by. I don't want other people on my videos. This usually just causes trouble with no benefits at all. So yeah, screw them. And no, I can't see the rabbit anymore. At least the way is better here. It's dry, no mud, and I don't have to take care not to slip, which is great. and no cows. They're probably on another meadow, so that the grass here can regenerate, but yeah, bad luck. And those with on the side of this one are for the horses. So this keeps or remains passable for a pedestrian. And I think it's too early to turn right. It'd be better to go straight on. Yeah. And this is to observe the meadows, to shoot some deer or something like that. Okay, where should I go? Not to the right, that's sure. Not to the left either. Okay, let's go here. And yeah, this tree got a little bit damaged. And yeah, I was expecting to have more forest above me. Even though it's at least 10 degrees colder than on Monday, still pretty hot in the sun. So on my next opportunity, I'll take a turn deeper into the forest. Yeah, and this has absolutely nothing to do with gaming. I just want to drink a beer. And isn't the soccer championship starting today or tomorrow? I'm not sure. But guess what? If I can get my disc transfer for the Atari ST running again, which means I have to clean or replace my disc drive in my PC where I write the discs, you're going to see a lot more football videos during the championship. There are some real gems that I definitely have to show. Yeah, and I don't think I did take exactly the route I wanted to take. Another observation post for the hunters. think these are some gardens or something like that. The horse chestnut, and this is probably one of them. Yeah, these are gardens. Do I get this bird? Yeah, there he is. It's probably not an eagle. I think it's a buzzard. Not sure about that. But we have those around here. And I think I buy 2 beers. One won't be enough to quench my thirst. And I should already be halfway through. If I didn't take the completely wrong route, which I think I didn't. And filming while walking is quite a pain in the ass. And it's getting quite hot again. Ah, a little bit of shade. And this looks like, yeah, the rail on the left side of the bridge collapsed. And the only reason why there is water in here is because RWE power is pumping a lot of groundwater into this. Yeah, it's basically some sort of a swamp. Because yeah, the natural water sources are pumped away because of the lignite mining 15 to 20 kilometers south of here. I continue. And that's what I wanted to avoid. I didn't want to walk through the city. Nice pond over here. Yeah, it rained a lot. Another rabbit over there. Don't know if I had it on camera. But I've never seen this building before. On the other hand, I haven't been here for maybe 10 years. Maybe it's only 5 years. And right now I'm not very sure where I actually am. Yeah, looks like a football stadium or something like that. Now I'm in the city, which I didn't want to do. Shade again. Yeah, this was not planned like that. And I'm not 100% sure. But I think this steam is coming from the brewery. I'll see. Yes, I think I'm right. And I planned to use this bridge. So I'm a little bit off, but I think I can do it anyways. Yeah, I can see it. Yeah, that's the brewery. Nice farm smell over here. Look. Yeah, you can really be glad that my camera doesn't have smell-o-vision. Thank you. Yeah, it would be shorter if I would have gone straight on. But then I have to walk through the entire village. And I don't like that. And it sounds like here's a pond with frogs, yeah. There it is. Don't know if you can see it on camera, but I'm pretty sure you can hear it. Holy shit, it's getting hot again. And if I'm not talking too much, that's because it's pretty tiring. And I'm really looking forward for my beer. Oh, these are nice red flowers, which you can probably see because I can't see anything on my viewfinder. There they are. Yeah, and since it's getting closer to noon right now, it's getting really, really hot again. Yeah, busy road. It's a bypass for the village where the brewery is in. Yeah, there it is. And I have to walk all the way around over this bridge to get there. Why did it zoom? I don't know. I'll edit out the last minute or so because it was zoomed. For a reason I don't know. Here's the bridge. And I have to walk all the way around here to get over it. Holy shit, this is hot. Wow, I still have 50 minutes of battery life left. Yeah, and I planned to get out of the forest over there. I probably should have taken the left turn at Albuquerque. And over the bridge to the brewery. And I already was closer to it. At least there's wind over here. Yeah, that was the way where I came. And I have a little rest before I collapse. Not too much rest. If you're directly in the sun with no wind, then great. Now there is wind up here. Yeah, that's the brewery. Can I make a close up? Yes, I can. Can you read it? Yes, you can. It's Bolton. It's the oldest Altbier brewery in the world. At least they claim they are. And Altbier is a local beer specialty. And this is the only Altbier brewery which does actually brew locally still. And it's the only one, how do I call it, privately owned. Not owned by a multi-billion dollar international brewery company. And as far as I know, the beer is also only sold locally. Thank you. time there. Okay, I'm back from the brewery and I cheated a little bit. I got myself picked up at the brewery and didn't walk back. But now I drink my Boltenalt. Yeah, they really have a nice label. And it obeys the oldest food law in the world, the German Reinheitsgebot. And yeah, cheers. And if you're asking how it tastes, great. Yeah, it's cool. It's not at room temperature. I'm not that crazy to drink beer at room temperature. And I also don't pour it in a glass. But yeah, it's a dark beer with strong roasted malt. It's not as dark as Guinness. And it is also quite hoppy. Say the word, hoppy. And it feels the malt is a little bit darker than other alt beers. And it's called alt not because alt is old in German, but that's not especially old beer. It's because the yeast during fermentation is on top of the, is it called mash? I think it's called mash. And with regular beer, lager beer, the yeast is on the bottom of the mash, and I think it's from the same as the Spanish word alto, which means high. That's why it's that's the reason why it's called alt. And yeah, they say they started in 1266. And I am not able to confirm this because I don't know anyone who already lived in 1266. Yeah. I have my I have the rest of my really hard-earned beer. And I hope you enjoyed my trip to the brewery, and thanks for watching.